Here's an interesting sculpture by Dirk van Keppel. Steel, glass, and concrete. Look at the detail work in this fancy thing. Isn't that phenomenal? It's amazing what artists can create. What they dream in their mind and they produce with materials available to them. Look at the detail work on the concrete base there. Got some rust detail, a cavity with some glass embedded in it. And then the metal framing. This is a really neat piece. I am here at the Overland Park Convention Center in Kansas.